The UK Civil Aviation Authority has granted regulatory approval to JetBlue, which was the last major hurdle needed for the New York-based carrier to begin serving London. This marks another step forward for JetBlue's transatlantic ambitions. The foreign carrier permit allows JetBlue to operate transatlantic routes between London, New York, and Boston. This approval marks the first scheduled foreign carrier permit that has been issued to a new operator since the UK's exit from the European Union, the CAA notes. Monday's news follows just weeks after JetBlue secured coveted slots to operate flights to London Heathrow Airport. The airline has not yet confirmed which London airport it intends to serve. The airline was allocated 270 slots for flights to and from LHR. On March 26, the slot coordinator for the airport released an updated report for the summer 2021 schedule, which includes the aforementioned slots given to JetBlue that could pave the way for its inaugural transatlantic service. 180 of these slots were allocated for flights to JFK, and the remaining 90 are earmarked for service to Boston. JetBlue would fly to Terminal 2 at LHR, per the slot filings. JetBlue's website currently does not show any flights bookable to London. JetBlue will also serve tapas-style meals in coach curated by popular New York-based restaurant group Dig. Flyers will be able to pick from five menu options using a seatback build-your-own-meal system.